described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Science Foundation presents Quest for Solar Power to Feed an Energy-Hungry World.
The sun works hard on this desert campus.
We get 50% of the total electricity load during peak days from solar.
With support from the National Science Foundation, Arizona State University electrical engineer Christiana Hansberg directs Quantum Energy and Sustainable Solar Technologies, or QESST. They're tackling what's called the terawatt challenge to harness renewable energy on a massive multi-terawatt scale, eventually enough to power the whole planet.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.